Harambee Starlets have arrived in Cameroon for the Africa Women's Cup of Nations tournament that kicks off mid this month. Kenya will play host Cameroon in their final build-up match on Sunday in Nimbe. Setolale with the latest from the Starlets.
Cortazone Aquino and Sharon Bushenei will lead Kenya's attack during the Africa Women's Cup of Nations in Cameroon after Nnedi Atieno was left out of Coach David Ouma's travelling squad. Efforts to have the Kenya Defence Forces release the forward were not fruitful.
The team is defining itself that pushing at the last four, so the principle is we maintain at least we like to come out of the group.
21 players out of the initial 25 will travel to Cameroon on Friday. Goalkeepers include Samantha Akini, Vivian Akini and Lillian Award. Defenders include skipper Anne Oluoch, Elizabeth Muikali, Wendy Achieng, Irene Award, Dorcas Shikobe, Doris Anyango and Lillian Adera. The midfield is made up of Cherise Avila, Aquino, Jackie Ogol, Lydia Akoth, Christine Nafula and Caroline Anyango, while attackers include Ese Akida, Bushenei, Mary Kinuthia, Janet Bundi and Mercy Achieng.
Even in the midst of not having budgets and of deficits, we have done it because our biggest job is to organize and manage competition. It's the biggest thing, especially for the national teams. The ladies are a shining light, and I've said many times that women football is the one area of growth under FIFA. And that's why we are requested that 15% of all funds in our federation must go to women.
Kenya will kick off its Africa Women's Nation Cup title campaign against Ghana on 20th in Limbe before playing Mali on the 23rd and winding its Group B matches against defending champions Nigeria on 26th November.